Hello, I'm Jackie West. Welcome to Political Empire. With a deal in the works that could avoid a U.S. attack on Syria, reporter Jeff Horstman joins us to discuss where the Inland Congressional Delegation stands on military action. So, Jeff, do our representatives support or oppose an attack?
Well, a number of them have said they're undecided. This includes Representatives Mark Takano and Raul Ruiz, both Democrats. I've seen counts saying Gloria McLean McCrowd is on the fence about it, but we're starting to see an increasing number of no votes, including from Ken Calvert, a Republican from Corona, Duncan Hunter, Republican from Alpine, represents Temecula, and I just heard about Paul Cook, Republican from Yucca Valley, issued a statement opposing, saying he'd vote no on military action.
Now, you mentioned Republican Duncan Hunter. He's been particularly outspoken about Syria. Is that correct?
That is right. And this actually goes back to the August recess where he visited the border of Syria and Jordan and called on the president to arm and train the groups opposing Syrian President Bashar al-Assad. Now, he's not only said that he has his doubts about the effectiveness and the appropriateness of a military strike against Syria that the president wants, or President Obama wants, he's actually come out and said that if President Obama goes ahead and strikes Syria without congressional permission, that is grounds, in his view, grounds for impeachment.
All right, Jeff, thanks for joining us. Appreciate it. That does it for today's edition of Political Empire. I'm Jackie West. We'll see you tomorrow.